a teacher. And like you, Janine struggles with differentiation. And it frustrates her because she wants to have a positive impact on her students' learning. Janine is frustrated that her students are bored with rote memorization, not making connections to the content, and not applying their understanding. But that was before Janine found the Viewpoint Matrix. The Viewpoint Matrix solved the problem of differentiation. Now students think deeper, like historians, research questions, and ask questions from different points of view, and apply their understanding and their knowledge to analyze history. So Janine decided to try the Viewpoint Matrix and challenged her students right away. Janine found by using the Viewpoint Matrix that her students learned more. Look how happy Janine is. Try it today and see history from a whole new